हेलो व्यूवर्स, वेलकम टू आपकी आवाज़। दिस इज़ ज़ुल्फ़ी सुल्ताना हियर एंड वी हैव कम टुडे टू एमसी अब्बास हाउस। चलिए चलते हैं। हेलो सर।
हेलो, वेलकम वेलकम टू माय हम्बल अबोर्ड।
यस,
आपका स्वागत है।
सो ही इज़ द यंगेस्ट अमेजिंग डैशिंग यूथ who has not only won hundreds of hearts in India, even millions across global. So viewers, let's welcome him. Hello sir, welcome to Aapki Awaaz.
Hello Zulfi, thank you very much. I'm very happy today to be with my favorite anchor Zulfi of my most favorite YouTube channel, Aapki Awaaz. I want to congratulate you and your team for 60,000 subscribers in short short time. I think that's brilliant. And welcome, welcome to my humble abode. आप सबका स्वागत है मेरे छोटे से नन्हे मुन्ने से घर में. And बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया that you've called me for a inspiring session, motivating session during lockdown. I'm very happy to be a part of your channel. And of course, your producers, your creative directors, such as Mr. Asjad, Mr. Majid, who've been doing wonderful work. And you as an anchor, absolutely striking, I must tell you that.
Thank you so much.
What else would you like to know?
So, how do you inspire our youths over there?
Youth, I just tell them one thing. ना तीर से, ना तलवार से, ना गोलियों की बौछार से, आपको सिर्फ डरना है परवरदिगार से. यू नीड टू मेक योर विल. वेयर देयर इज अ विल देयर इज अ वे. जहाँ चाह है वहाँ राह है. एवरी डे व्हेन यू गेट अप यू नीड टू क्लैप योर हैंड हार्ड एंड से दैट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू समथिंग एक्सलेंट, आई एम गोइंग टू डू समथिंग बिग. दैट इज द वे. Always plan your goal. If you have a goal to become a doctor, become the best doctor. If you have a plan to become an engineer, become the best. Whatever you plan to become, become the best. If you want to be a minister, politician, police, don't become just another one. Become the best ever. Like Zulfi. Zulfi wants to be the best anchor ever. That's how you should be. Of course, the best lawyer you can do. So no matter what, I'd like to tell my young friends out there, no matter what you do, be the best in what you do. I will tell you one story about Abdul Kalam, where I received this award, as you can see, one of the most prestigious national award, Dr. Abdul Kalam Award, which is given to me by the chairman of ISRO, Dr. A.S. Kiran Kumar. He says, a student asked him, so what is according to you success? Abdul Kalam said, success is when your signature turns into an autograph. That is how you need to be. Your signature should not be just another signature. But the whole world needs to ask for your signature. Today it's from autograph to a selfie. That's how you need to be. You need to become in your line, in your field, you need to be the number one. Because in a race, nobody asks who came second. They always ask who came first. That is the way to go for the youngsters, for the youth of this country. That is the only.
So please tell us about these awards.
Sure, definitely. So there you see my international doctorate from Kaisei International University, South Korea. And that is when Mr. Arvind Kejriwal, I was honored to be the youngest MLA candidate in the Karnataka elections 2018. And of course, here, this award was given to me by the Sholay actor Dharmendra in Mumbai. This is from Forbes India. And of course, this is also another national level award, the Jury Special Award, Chanakya Award for the Best Orator. And along with that, I was the first TED speaker, TEDx VIT Vellore, second TED talk of mine at TEDx Gawan Chowk University, India Emerge Youth Summit, Excellence Leadership, and it just goes on. This is one of the most prestigious ones, a national award, the Ramnath Goenka Award for the Best Orator. This is again a Chanakya Award. It's a 3D model of the great legendary Chanakya. And we have Toastmasters International Award here. We have Media Conclave. We have Indian Academy, King of Ceremonies. And this is my latest award, which is given to me as a youth icon of the community. And we also see most inspiring leader, youth icon, so on and so forth. So all in all, as you can see, there are over 200 awards. And this is Dr. Pranoy Roy. I would call him one of the best journalism masters in India. We also have Prakash Raj, for whom I ran the election campaign. We have Mr. Tata, Mr. Kanhaiya Kumar, very good orator, speaker, and of course, Mr. Asaduddin Owaisi Sahab. And along with that, I'd like to see that the youth of this country is very, very
shairi hai, Zulfi ji.
Cheer diya apsharon ne pahadon ka jigar. Hausla chahiye fauladon se takrane ka. If you want to be a winner in life, if you want to make big in life, you need to have the will, the strength of a commander, and then you can achieve anything. My dear friends, and to the great, fantastic viewers of Aapki Awaaz, You become what you think. Always remember that. You put your mind to it and you can do it. Whatever you do, be the most successful one. Even if you want to be a housewife or a house husband, become the best. Once there is more, I'd like to take you to another gallery of mine. So these are my newspaper interviews, features, articles, cutouts, collage, where you can see. This is my first interview on Midday, Talkathon. My second interview on Bangalore Mirror, full page interview on Wizard of Words, Bangalore Mirror. Then there's been Times of India, there's been Sadai Hussaini, Bangalore Chronicle, Deccan Chronicle, and it just goes on and on. I just tell that this was on Talk Magazine, where at the age of 23, I became India's youngest audio owner. It was on the cover page of the magazine. And then we have many more. This was me and my parents a couple of years back celebrating Eid. And you have just, the list goes on. What I'd like to tell is, especially the youth of this country, there is immense power in you. You need to make a goal and reach out to it. That is the best possible way for it.
Tell something about this.
Oh, definitely, why not? That was a photo shoot I did with my Audi, and I love speed. So there's Hayabusa, one of the world's fastest superbike. That's me and other well-known media personalities. We have Mr. Prashant Bhushan. We have Yogendra Yadav ji, Goswami, and the list just goes on and on.
So you're passionate about sports, is it?
I am, I'd say, very, very passionate about sports. I love speed. I love the game of chess. I think it really sharpens your mind, helps you focus, all of that.
And again, we can see Abbas ji here with Ratan Tata. आप देख सकते हैं कि Vice President of India के साथ अब्बास जी नजर आ रहे हैं. Here, as you can see, he is with the senior most people of the media channel. Also, he's been certified with India's most popular award, winning anchor, where you can see all the autographs of all the World Cup winners. Here, you can see his pick with Virat Kohli. So, Mr. MC Abbasji, let's have a rapid fire round.
Yes.
Are you ready?
I was born ready.
Yes. So, senior neta ya junior neta?
I'd say young neta. I think young neta, young India is the need of the hour today. So, definitely young neta. I think senior netas, I know I'll make a very controversial statement here. Respected sirs, senior netas, it's time for you to retire and give us the baton of leadership. Thank you.
So, Congress or BJP?
Whoa. That's quite controversial question again. I must say, aapki awaaz asks all the tough questions. Congress or BJP? I would say the Bharatiya Janata Party agenda has been very, very controversial. Otherwise, their hunger to win is huge. Congress is lacking as we speak. I would say a middle way. I'd say a party which stands for the people, a party by the people, a party of youth. You never know, I might just start a young party of my own.
And if you are given a chance of, Prime Minister for a day, mm-hmm. what would you do?
Prime Minister for a day, I would say, why for a day? I want to do complete 5 years term. Why not? This is a democracy, and Constitution of India allows a citizen of this country to do so. If that is the case, I would have a very young leadership ministers team, and I would ensure the urban, the rural, everyone comes together and does immaculate work with zero corruption and the best form of working government. Because if you see outside Vidhan Sauda in Bangalore, it said government's work is God's work. So it's better be a spectacular work what we do. So not a day, I'd want the full 5 years term.
So talking about the work, is it hard work or smart work?
If I have to choose between hard work and smart work, I'd say smart work, of course, but with a lot of hard work.
Yes.
It has to be the two, without which it just fails. If you're doing smart work along with hard work, you're sure shot successful winner.
So where do you see yourself after 10 years?
I would say, there's a saying that you should conceal your secrets. I'd say I definitely see myself in a leadership role, definitely be more prominent to people and do good work. I think politics, leadership is all about doing well for the country. It's not about making money, no. It's not about getting power, no. What good is a power? There's a saying, with great power comes great responsibility. What good is a power if you can't do well for the people of your own? I think to me, leadership, power, ministry, resources, All of this is all about doing well for your people, making your surroundings better.
So what is your suggestion to all those youths over there who have a passion towards this medias and sports?
I think if you have passion towards media, sports, entertainment, politics, you need to, I'll tell you a couple of secrets. You need to meet people who are fantastic on top level. For example, if you want to be in the media, you need to meet the likes of Dr. Pranoy Roy or the top people in media industry, Ravish Kumar or so on and so forth. Go meet them, talk to them, shake their hand, get some energy out of them, get inspired by them. Sports, you need to meet the likes, follow them. For example, sports, if it's you like cricket, Virat Kohli. I've known Virat Kohli for a long time, being in a, I was hosting the RCB meet and greet events. He's got that focus, sharp determination. You need to imbibe that. You need to wake up early, practice, give your best out. Anything that you do, follow, you know, learn from those masters of the field and then tread your own path. You'll definitely be successful, 100%.
So please tell our viewers about your memorable event you have ever done.
Well, there have been many actually. I can tell you quite a few. When I met Mr. Ratan Tata, I was inspired by him, you know, looking up to him, his journey, fantastic. When I was the youngest Karnataka MLA candidate, when the whole national media saw me and they put me on national media panels, debates, forums, that was yet another. And I would say when I became the school captain of Cathedral High School, Bangalore, that was also a memorable moment. So many have been done, many more to come. There have been when I got my 200th award, that was also a memorable moment. When I'd say my young friends out there, the biggest award you can get is the twinkle in the eye of your parents when they feel proud of you. Like when Zulfi becomes a top-notch lawyer, your parents feel proud of you, have the twinkle in your eye when your husband, when your supportive husband feels proud of you. That will be your biggest award. So, aapki awaaz ki viewers ko bata do, ye khubsurat anchor jo hain, shaadi shuda hain. So, the shayari that, there's a shayar I'd like to dedicate to all the fantastic viewers of Aapki Awaaz, my most favorite YouTube channel, is that manzil se aage badhkar, manzil sawar kar, mil jaye tujhko darya samandar sawar kar. You need to go, you need to keep leaning, you need to make the best out of your life.
Well, thank you so much for being with us today. It was really very nice knowing a wonderful person behind you.
Signing off, this is Dr. Sahil Sabas.